Friends, Daniel, so I'm not gonna prop you up and tell you to go fight for Marco. You don't fight for anything.